Okay, I will teach you how to shim and genate.
Okay, welcome back to my channel, Flip Blaster channel. Okay, I will teach you how to shim Gen 8. This is, I will shim the super fine tuning shatup shim. I heard that many people and cannot do the shim, and this is the right channel for you to learn how to shim. Okay, you need some motor. For me, when I shim, I will start with below, middle, and the third gear. So first thing first, we just need to add. Okay, so this gear doesn't have a shim, so just add it. And then you just only screw this four. If you lazy like me, just only screw this four. Okay, so there's no shim. Okay, you can see I use this you need, when you shim, you need these tools. It's really really useful, seriously, I don't lie. And then okay, so you can see here, so many gap. Okay, show you here, you can see. Okay, so many gap. Okay, you can see, and then it's a bit smooth, but you need to shim to make it didn't wobbly. And then just insert your motor. Okay, you can see here. Okay, so didn't have gap. So for me, if there is no gap around here, you see the gear didn't wobble enough. So it means at the top you just put 0.1, and the bottom. You see, at the bottom, for me, you can see that I have a gap here. Okay, so you need to remember the top, you need to put 0.1, and then just open this. You need to open the motor, then you will know the bottom shim. Okay, so you need to know the bottom shim. Like I said, the top is 1 and bottom is, can you see here, you can know the gap. Just put at the top, or just like, and then its total is 5 mm, so you need to put 4 below here and 0.1 and 0.4. Okay, so we will open it. Actually, I will use the 3.4 shim because it is a stainless steel. I will take it here. Yes, this is my favorite shim. Seriously, this is the best shim I ever used. Before this, I have used FB and CHS, but for me, this shim is, you can get a fine setting tuning. So okay, yeah, okay, let's say 0.1 at the top and 0.4, it means 0.2 need to have two pieces at bottom. So I will put the bottom first. And then 0.1. If you follow my guide, you will get 100% the super fine tune setup, and your motor won't fast overheat. Alright, then this is 0.2. Let's put it below here. Okay, and then 0.1, 0.1, see, 0.1, 0.2, 0.2, so total is 0.5. All right, and then let's put here. So you can test it. Okay, for this tutorial you don't need to for this step you don't need to put the motor slot. Okay, for me, like I said, I will just this for enough, no need to. Many people say, okay, this 4 screw is enough for the JNH shim, but for me, is you have a wrong method. You need to install this tool here, and then you just borrow the nut, the motor nut, just take it, peel it off. You need to use this nut. Okay, peel it off, and then I have the spare. I lazy to peel off, so I have a spare here. So just screw here. Alright, so you test it. You see, it's really smooth. You can test it. You can feel it. It is really smooth, and there is no tension. There is no, fit is not fit enough, and it is really release. See, release. If there is, just make sure it's a bit light, and then the motor, the below gear, you have finished already. So you need to set up the middle gear. Alright, so the bottom we have settled it. So for the middle gear, for me, the middle gear for the startup, you need to use 0.1, use it. 0.1 at the bottom. You for the early setup, for the middle gear, just use 0.1. Okay, I will take 0.1. Yeah. Okay. Then you test it, so there is no, the gear didn't touch the bearing, so the setup below is 0.1. So you can see here there is no any noise and didn't touch the below and the top of bearing. So it means the bottom is 0.1, and then you try it first, try to lock it. Alright, it's not tight enough. Okay, so you need to test. See here? Okay. You test it. For me, you need to touch here and try to push it up. So if there is any gap and you can feel have a big gap, okay, just put 0.1 shim at the top. So just put it. Okay, 0.1 shim. Just put it. Okay, 0.1. Okay. If you follow my tutorial and my shim setup, you will get a super fine tune. Okay, so I put 0.1, and then this is the top is 0.1 and the bottom is 0.4. Just put 0.2, two pieces. This is the sheet. And put it carefully. Right. So like I say, just when you have two shim, you need to put 5 screw here and 2 screw at the motor. Where's this one? Test it. So this is the shim you want. So you see, you get the super fine tune here. You can see here, it's really smooth and didn't have any pressure and didn't tighten up. So this is the setup you want to get. Okay, and the last gear, I think I will do it for the next video. See ya.